My favorite mission in this game is probably when it comes to the X Mansion. That's probably like the cleanest map looking in this game, no doubt. X Mansion, pretty sick.
Yeah. Seriously? No welcoming committee? Scans were right. We've got ourselves a ghost ship.
Why would the Kree abandon a vessel of this caliber?
Hold on. Some weird energy readings just popped up on my map. Any chance it could be survivors? Whatever they are, they ain't far away. Let's go find out. We better clear this junk out of the way. Let's see what's behind door number two. Everyone, take cover! The path has been obliterated. What are our options here, Rocket? Looks like there's only one way out. The bridge is falling apart. Try to jump over the gaps.
Easy to say for the man with the ridiculous boot jets.
Oh, I should have stayed on the ship.
Hold your fire. For now.
You.
You certainly weren't who we were expecting.
Bro, Nebula can get smoked, bro. Anyway. She's so annoying in the MCU movies, though. I'm not gonna lie, bro. She's kind of annoying in the MCU. Bro, this bitch is about to get smoked right now, bro. Watch this.
The blood of everything in this universe will be on your hands, Guardians! I will gladly have your blood on mine!
Idiots. Your stupidity may have doomed the universe.
Wouldn't be the first time, sweetheart.
Whatever the Kree are hiding on the ship, it might be very important if Nebula was involved.
Who was it for?
Anyone else kinda hope we'd never have to find out? Right here, what's the gun? One for you, one for you!
My tail!
Yeah. Oh yeah, no doubt.
Smash the core computer, the barrier should go down. Yeah,
for me. From...
Alright, now things are getting fun.
Out of most of the bosses, this Ronin fight, I really like it, especially when it comes, when you're doing the gauntlets, he's like really hard to fight in the gauntlets. And he'd be fucking me up, bro.
You have proven be far more work. Resourceful than I.
He'd be putting in hella work.
On guard.
The Kree were trying to save all of time and space from being ripped asunder. But you've got to attack the bar chain that exposes all to those who will ultimately bring our destruction.
Not to say. Totally does something for her. What the fruit tank was that?
It's too late. The Kree sacrificed thousands of brave souls to gather the only artifacts capable of holding off the forces of Oblivion. And this, which seems himself, shall be our last.
Perhaps this is my misunderstanding.
If we stop fighting for just a minute, we might be able to find a way to fix this.
The damage is already done. Our location has been discovered. There is only enough time left to die with honor. And I will make certain.
He's still talking after we whooped his ass. Bro, get smoked.
They have arrived.
They? Who is they? What is this all about, Ronan?